A common question a doctor often gets is exactly where do you pinch the nose in order to stop a nosebleed? To answer this question, one must first understand where nosebleeds come from. The nose is normally lined with tiny, delicate blood vessels that sit close to, but beneath the mucosal surface. 90% of nosebleeds originate from the anterior septum, where blood vessels congregate in a region known as Kiesselbach's plexus. When a nosebleed occurs from this region, direct pressure by pinching the nose is the best way to control and stop it. Because 90% of nosebleeds occur in Kiesselbach's plexus, one needs to pinch as much of the soft part of the nose as possible to ensure you are applying direct pressure to where the nosebleed is coming from. That means to pinch the nose here, just beneath the nasal bones and all the way to the nostril openings. Not here, or here, or here. Tilting the head forward or backwards does not help stop nosebleeds. It just directs which way the blood flows due to gravity. Tilting the head back causes blood to flow into the throat. Tilting the head forward causes blood to flow out the front of the nose. Keep in mind that 10% of nosebleeds occur from other areas of the nasal cavity where pinching the nose will not work. In such situations, go to the ER where other interventions can be performed, including nasal packing or cauterization.